So the archaeological investigations brought light a monumental portico dating to the late Hellenistic period, late 2nd century BCE, built in local stone and covered, of course, with plaster. If it sounds like I'm reading that, it's probably because I am. Bene, bene. Just so beautiful up here, so peaceful.